benefit us. Oh!
Oh!
Go down, 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 down.
Yep.
Hey, buddy! Yo! Hello! Hey, stay still. Don't come in that back door, man. Back armory, back room. You gonna speak? You gonna speak, man?
God, they said just,
the all we're asking is speak. Aggressive. We're not shooting on sight, guys. Just speak. That's all we're asking. Oh.
Yep. Yep.
Just shoot him, man.
I can't.
Right, I'm gonna make my way down to the camera shovel now, then I'll join the server.
Get a axe.
But I don't think I'm gonna be down there anytime soon.
I'm unconscious, kill him!
You got knocked the fuck out, man!
Oh, that's fine, bro.
Kill that fucker, John.
He's down.
Right, I'm unconscious. I don't know how, I've got a helmet on.
Yeah, but he's obviously malked you. 2 minutes, I'll need to bandage you.
I shot two bullets from my gun and then it just stopped firing.
Took for a farm.
Applying bandage, man. I'll be able to see your blood as well. I'm taking your blood bag off you.
Why?
So I can give it to you.
Stop. For fuck's sake, I shot two bullets from my pistol and it just stopped working.
Epinephrine going in. Epinephrine in. There you go.
Is he dead?
Oh yeah, he's dead. Check what he's got. Make sure he's not got your gun. Oh, he's got your gun. Take your gun back.
Thing for you. The cooking pot man is back. You remember me, faggot? You get knocked out by the cooking pot. You remember me?
Oh, well, it wasn't me. It wasn't me that you knocked out with the cooking pot.
Yeah, I know. Your friend. It was so funny, man. I recorded it, so just tell him it will be on YouTube.
Tom?
Which one was it?
Where is he? I just want to make an interview with him.
Is that you in the white... Do you want to interview him? Do you actually want to interview him?
Yeah, I want an interview how it is to get knocked out by a cooking pot.
Which one burned me with a...
This guy.
Hey, bro. What's up, nigga? How it is? Oh, your helmet looks pretty ruined, nigga. You will be on YouTube, by the way, because you get knocked out by a cooking pot.
Friend said.
So, you can shoot-
Are you seeing me? What's that?
Zigzag. Oh, hold on, someone in the trees. There's someone in the trees looking straight at me.
Where?
What trees?
Right, watermelon house, above it, right side. You see him?
Is he high up in the tree line, is he?
No, he's about 2-3 trees behind the tree line. You see the three behind the brown slatted one? Fuck it, I'm taking a shot.
And walk up, is he armed?
He's down.
The three smaller ones and the big ones.
No, he's not down, he's crawling. You see him crawling?
I still can't see him.
You see where my shots are landing?
Should I go take the car and catch
up? There's a car coming up on us.
What?
Nope.
Where?
He's just got in the car.
I can't get this car.
I can't get this guy.
Get out. Where's
this guy taking us?
Who's shooting?
Don't shoot in the back of them, John.
Get out of the car. Now.
You take both cars. Hello?
You're getting kidnapped!
I'm getting kidnapped.
Get him!
I can't! I'd shoot you in the back!
He doesn't know, he's moving very slow. Oh my god!
Right guys,
speak,
I'm gonna take the other car.
Gun! You fucking gun!
Haha!
Get rid of this car, like, get rid of this car.
And now the end is near, and so I say the final curtain.
Don't ghost, that's not
my
good.
Friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few,
wow.
But then again...